Hello guys, and welcome back to iTalk Anime. In this video I will talk about the chances of Moriarty the Patriot Season 3, so subscribe and watch the video till the end. Moriarty the Patriot was one of the most expected anime adaptations of 2021. It is one of the rare works in the genre of crime and mystery, which stands out from many conventional genres such as romantic comedy and isekai. The series brings a new breath to the world of Sherlock Holmes that everyone knows. Based on Ryōsuke Takeuchi's manga that has been published since 2016, the anime is licensed by Funimation. Production I.G. makes animations, and Kazuya Nomura directs the series. We also know the successful studio from popular animes like Yūkoku and Cells at Work. The first season of the anime aired in two parts. While the first 11 episodes aired between October 11, 2020, and December 20, 2020, the second part started on April 4, 2021, and we watched the season finale of the anime on June 27, 2021. The second part of the anime aired weekly between April 4, 2021, and June 27, 2021. Although this part is called a second season on some platforms, it was a continuation of the first season almost ready to air. Therefore, the fans hadn't to wait long between these parts. However, since this is not a second season and is actually a continuation of the season, the actual second season will not meet the audience quickly like part 2. Production IG or any anime-related companies have not yet renewed the anime for a second season. The new seasons of anime are linked to some main factors. If the anime achieves positive results from these metrics, there is always great hope for a new season. There is no official news yet, but we have speculated about the new season under these key factors. The manga of the series is written by Ryōsuke Takeuchi, as we mentioned at the beginning of our article, and illustrated by Hikaru Miyoshi. Published by Shueisha, it has been published since 2016, also meets the world's readers in English thanks to Viz Media. The manga series is still ongoing, and the 15th volume will be released on August 4, 2021. So how much of the 15 volumes were adapted into anime? The answer is that more than half of the light novel series has been adapted so far, 8 volumes. The fact that the anime is progressing fast and that many important manga chapters are skipped have upset some manga readers. On the other hand, the version published by Viz Media in English is at volume 5 currently. There will be enough source material for the new season of the anime, but a few more volumes need to be published. Since animes are financial products, the probability of a second season depends on popularity and disc sales. Disc sales have been declining in recent years for all new animes. This is because viewing habits have shifted from discs to online streaming platforms. Still, disc sales are good financial data to compare with other anime aired in the same period. Disc sales for the first 11 episodes of the anime were made separately. It sold 1,370 copies at a 4-volume average. Considering that Princess Connect Redive sold 31,259 units and Jujutsu Kaisen sold 28,410 units in the same period, we can say that this is not a good sales figure. On the other hand, it is possible to measure the popularity in Japan from the number of followers on Twitter. Although it did not achieve the desired success in disc sales, the reviews are very good, and 90,000 people on Twitter follow the anime. Although this number of followers is not as high as ReZero, it seems to be equivalent to popular anime like Kekkai Sensen and Noragami and enough for a second season. In parallel, we see a high search volume on Google, but since the anime is just released, this volume may be tricky. If the anime continues to be searched and gains new viewers in the coming months, a second season is quite possible. We speculated above about the second season of the anime. The anime was one of the curious anime of the season, and it was a successful adaptation. The interest in Japan is undeniable. The manga doesn't have enough stock material for a new season yet, and we will have to wait a little longer. If disc sales of the second part go well, a new season will be confirmed. Based on forecasts, we see a 60% probability of a new season. The average production time is a year, but considering the manga situation, we think we will wait a little longer for a renewal. So I will create a video when there is any new update, so thanks for watching, and subscribe for anime news and update, and I will see you in the next video.